You have control.
I have controls.
So take the air brakes.
Okay.
Guy is controlling the ailerons at the moment.
Okay.
It makes it a lot easier for the wingtip guy, I guess, if you
yeah.
If they're able to control the ailerons.
Mm-hmm.
So what happens is, once we're in position, we play with the wheel brake a bit.
Yeah.
Once we're in position, we hold the glider on the wheel brake.
Mm-hmm.
Keep the wings level using the ailerons.
Yeah.
Keep the elevator about neutral.
Mm-hmm.
So hold it on the wheel brake.
Yeah.
Keep the elevator about there.
Yeah.
Use the ailerons to keep the wings level.
Okay.
Once he gives the... Watch them take up slack.
Yeah.
Once he gets it all out,
mm-hmm.
you... Oh, no, you've got the air brakes.
Okay.
You're in control.
I am in control.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm just doing the hook for you.
Okay.
Once you see the runner giving all out, I want you to count to 12 out loud, going
okay.
1 and 2 and 3 and... Okay?
Okay.
Once you get to 12, mm-hmm. close and lock the air brakes.
Okay.
And your left hand goes onto the release.
Left fin goes on. Okay.
So.
And how do I know when to release?
When you're in the air, it will become mind-numbingly obvious.
Awesome.
So, all out one yep. and two and with me three
and
four
and
five
and six
and seven
and
eight
and
nine
and
ten
and
11
and
12. Close and lock. Hand on the release. Keep the wings level using the ailerons.
Okay.
We've got modelers today, so we can't go too far around to the right.
Okay.